instructions, you will be ashore soon. Some advice, when dealing with paranoid drug lords, expect CCTV everywhere. GPS tracker confirmed. I have your position. I will also access compound CCTV once you are inside. In your bag for main objective. I have installed special compartment for it. It pays to be selective with your looting. If it is too heavy, it will slow you down, perhaps too much. Self-sufficiency, infiltrating private islands on your own. In Russia, we bring friends, and our friends bring bags. More bags, more money in bags. Perhaps next time, yes? Sucked into a turbine. Ah, I knew you'd be fine. How likely is it I have two operations in the same way, huh? Now, we'll look for the vault. Maybe start in the central building.
¿Dónde está Johan? Tenía que entregarme las llaves.
Acaba de irse. Hace nada estaba preguntando por usted.
Watch out for the Mr. Rubio's personal bodyguards. They patrol this area. They will know every soldier on the island. Then you cannot fool, no matter what you are wearing. sorry, the CCTV image is a little blurry. Was that a gun made of gold? Has a fingerprint scan here too? All right, we follow the usual plan. Cycle through the partial prints to match the target print, and the tool will do the rest. Yes, this display case is bulletproof and bombproof. The only way in is the plasma cutter. One slip, you lose your finger. Big slip, well, just ask my uncle. Okay, I do you a deal. You manage to sneak out of there wearing that necklace. I tell you where I keep the Navy wine. They have sealed the drainage pipe. You will need to look for another way out of there. And judging by their radio chatter, they have no idea they've been hit. Now get off that island! Your extraction point is at the main docks on your radar now. Mobilize along the coast.